Good morning, everyone. My name is Siddharth Bedi from the Siddharth School of Hospitality, and today I'm going to be talking about New World wines. These are those countries where wine production has gained prominence in the last 100 odd years. The wine consumption has also grown considerably amongst the population in a very large numbers. Countries like Australia, United States of America, Algeria, Argentina, Mexico, Canada, and India fall under this particular category. So moving forward, I'm going to be talking about the New World wines, a basic introduction to these wines, the famous wine regions that they have, the wine laws which are followed in these particular countries, which are less strict as compared to the old worldwide countries like France, Portugal, and Spain, the various grape varieties that were earlier exported from old worldwide countries but are now grown and cultivated and used for wine production in these countries, the production of the wines which are done here, and in the end, we're going to talk about the various brand names which are associated with New World wine countries. In this particular photograph on the right, you can see a few name of the countries which fall under this category, such as South Africa, New Zealand, Argentina, Chile, and the United States. So, in order to introduce these wines, New World wines are those wine produced which are made outside the traditional wine growing areas of Europe and the Middle East. Countries like Argentina, Australia, Canada, Chile, Mexico, New Zealand, South Africa, India, and the USA fall under this category. In the USA, the main area happens to be California on the West Coast, which we'll be discussing moving forward. In this particular photograph on the right, you can see a cartoon representation of the wine bottles of these countries, plus the various things that they are famous for. Like for Australia, you can see the kangaroo tail. In California, you can see the Hollywood logo there. In South Africa, you can see the giraffe coming out. And in New Zealand, we have rugby, which is a very famous sport out there. But these things have already been famous. The new thing that is making them famous are their wines. The first New World wine country that I'm going to talk about in this particular video happens to be the United States of America. The USA happens to be a very large country in terms of size and population, and it happens to be a country which has water sources on both ends. If you go to the West Coast on the Pacific Ocean, there we have California, Oregon, and Washington, which are the main wine regions. If we move on to the East Coast, on the Atlantic Ocean, we have New York, which happens to be a major wine producing region. Almost all the states in the USA produce wines, but California happens to be that particular place, that particular state, I would say, which produces high quality wines which are famous worldwide and can be found on any wine menu moving forward. So, in order to continue our discussion with the wines of USA, I'm going to talk about the introduction, the body which controls all the beverages in the USA, the various wine laws, the famous grape varieties for red and white wines, the regions which are there, and in the end, a few famous wines of this country. In this photograph on the right, you could see the states where the most wineries in America are there. There are almost every state has wineries, but the best wines come from California. As I had mentioned earlier, that all the states in the USA produce wines. California happens to be the leading wine producing region. The major factor for this happens to be that California is blessed with a suitable climate because of being a coastal region and having a very fine breeze because of the Pacific Ocean, which is just present next to it. and they produce very good high quality wines. So as we were talking about USA wines, Spanish missionaries brought the wine to California. They were the ones who came to the USA for refuge, and with them they brought the knowledge for wines. Spain happens to be an old world wine country. Plus, Augustin Hadze, an Hungarian exile, established his own wine, now famous as Buono Vista, which still exists and is very popular worldwide. The BATF, the Bureau for Alcohol and Firearms, is the body for the drink industry in the USA. It is the controlling body for all the beverages that are made in this country and regulates all the activities that are being done in beverage production for non-alcoholic beverages. AVAs, Approved Viticulture Areas, is the wine law that is followed in the USA. Varietal wines must have 75% of the grape named on the label. When a geographical source is indicated, at least 75% of the wine should come from that particular location. In terms of a specific vintage or a nominated estate, 95% of the wine should be from that year or that particular estate moving forward. In this particular photograph on the right, we can see the various wine states that are there in the USA. The AVAs are further classified in terms of sub-AVAs, which have the Oakville District and the Russian River Valley District. And then we have the AVA, the American Viticulture Areas, which have the Columbia Valley and the North Coast, which happens to be the major chunk. And in the end, the ones which are made by the state or the US boundaries, like California, Sonoma County, Oregon. Now, talking about the various famous grape varieties that are used in the United States of America. For red wines, we use red grapes, which have Zinfandel, Cabernet Sauvignon, Pinot Noir, and Merlot, which are used for red wine production in these countries. These grapes were exported from old world wine countries, but are now being cultivated and used for wine production. For making white wine, we use white grapes, and for that we have Chardonnay, Sauvignon Blanc, Johannesburg, and Riesling, which happen to be the famous grape, white wine grape varieties which are used in the USA for white wine production, and they produce excellent quality wines. In this particular photograph, you can see the famous wine regions of the USA, like California, New York, Washington, and Oregon. These are the four most famous wine regions of the USA. Apart from that, we have wines which are grown in Idaho, Oregon, Colorado, Oklahoma, Missouri, Pennsylvania, West Virginia, New Mexico. These are those areas which are gaining popularity in the wine chart of the USA. Talking about the famous wines that are coming from this particular country, happen to be Robert Mondavi, Rutherford, Buena Vista, Stag Leaves, and Joseph Phelps. These are the famous wines which are being made in the United States of America. And in the photograph given here, you can also see a very famous wine from the USA. So guys, we've come to the end of the video. I hope you liked my video. For any questions, you can put them in the chat box or you can put them in the comment section. Thank you so much for your time. And in the next video, I'm going to be discussing about various other new worldwide countries. Thank you.